Hey everybody, flyfishingaccessories.net. Right now I'm going to show you the difference between monofilament and fluorocarbon. When you're setting up your dropper system, or even if you're just nymphing, there's a reason why we use different types of tippet or leader. Mono will float, okay, and it's easily seen through the different ultraviolet rays that happen through the water. On the other hand, fluorocarbon sinks. And that's important to understand that. It sinks and it's a lot less visible by the fish through the water spectrum and through the ultraviolet rays from the sun. But what's most important is to understand the suppleness. So this, as you can see that line, and this is monofilament. You can see that line just bouncing around. That's what the fish sees. Okay, I'm trying to get a real clear picture of that. Versus this is the fluorocarbon. Whoops. Fluorocarbon. You can barely see that line. That's important. Okay, that's going to give you a lot more success. Okay, so this is fluorocarbon. Okay, when you're setting up your dropper system or you're setting up your nymphing, you want to be using fluorocarbon. Yes, you can see it, but it's a lot more supple. It's going to move more naturally. Also, fluorocarbon is a lot more abrasion resistant. So if you have any other questions, please like this page. Go to my website, flyfishingaccessories.net, because I have a lot of really cool stuff out there. I got stuff for sale. I do a blog. I'm going to continue to do all of these different series that a lot of times people who are new to fly fishing don't understand the difference. So again, mono versus fluorocarbon, flyfishingaccessories.net. Thanks, guys.